Siemka, tu Pietras, a to jak widzicie jest kolejny odcinek, zagrajmy w Silent Hill. Dobra, nie grałem troszkę, więc muszę sobie przypomnieć co i jak, więc co my tu mamy w przedmiotach. Mamy klucz, mamy kasetę, ale to już oglądaliśmy, mamy heldrinki, dziwną substancję, dobra, mapa teraz. Mapa i wychodzimy stąd. I idziemy, idziemy na sam dół. Dobra. Jezu, co ta szafka tu robi? Na schody. Schodzimy na pierwsze piętro. Aż nie chce mi się wierzyć, że to już koniec szpitala, ale wszystko możliwe. I wszystko na to wskazuje, że to już koniec. Mapa. Jesteśmy już na pierwszym piętrze. Tak. Dobra. Mamy klucz oto do tego tu miejsca. Dobra, czysto, czy dziwne rzeczy sto. Dobra, uwaga, wchodzimy. Klucz.
Finally, someone else who's okay.
Who are you?
My name's Lisa Garland. What's yours?
Harry Mason.
Harry, tell me what's happening here. Where is everybody? I must have gotten knocked out. When I came to, everyone was gone. It's awful.
So you don't know anything either. Great. I just don't get it. It's like this is all some kind of bad dream.
Yeah, a living nightmare.
Let me ask you, have you seen a little girl around here? Short, black hair, 7 years old?
A 7-year-old girl. What, she's your daughter?
Yes.
A 7-year-old girl. I can't say that I have. I was unconscious all this time. I'm sorry.
That's all right. Do you know anything about all that weird stuff in the basement?
No. Why? Is there something down there?
You don't know? Don't you work here?
We're under strict orders never to enter the basement storeroom. So I really don't know. What did you say was down there?
Well, it's... Damn! My head...
What's wrong? Harry? Harry, let me help you. Harry?
Was I dreaming?
You were too late.
It's you.
Yes, Dahlia Gillespie.
Na boso.
Tell me everything you know. What's going on?
Darkness. The town is being devoured by darkness. Strength must overcome petty desire, childish sleep talk. I knew this day would come.
What are you talking about? I don't understand a word of this.
Believe the evidence of your eyes. The other church in this town, that is your destination. This is beyond my abilities. Only you can stop it now. Have you not seen the crest marked on the ground all over town?
So that's what I saw in the schoolyard. What does it mean?
It is the mark of Samael. Don't let it be completed.
Hey, wait!
Tak jest. Znowu śniliśmy, albo i nie, to nie był sen. To była rzeczywistość. Dobra, ale mi klucz. Jaki klucz, bo nie przeczytałem. Co to za klucz? Klucz do sklepu. Dobra, mapa. Mamy iść teraz do oto tego sklepu. Okej, okay, więc udało się. Szpital za nami. Mogę być z siebie dumny. Jezu, psy, ale nie będziemy walczyć. Dobra. Niech ktoś mi powie, gdzie to jest sklep. O Jezu, tak, ja mam coś tam przeczytać na tych napisach niby. Jezu. Dobra, idziemy do... Idziemy do Town Center. Jezu, co za muza. Jakie schizy. Pies mnie goni. Pies mnie goni, mapa. Ja dobrze idę. Dobra, dobrze idę. Skręcimy sobie Simpson Street na lewo. Jezu, co to jest? Co to za małpa? Mapa, dobrze idę na pewno. Dobra, dobrze idę. Może jakieś heldrinki będą po drodze. Nic ciekawego, tylko teraz... Jezu, przerażająca muzyka. Mapa. Jeszcze dalej pójdziemy. Nic, drzewa, latarnie. Na razie spokój, na szczęście. Co to za kraty? Ciebie to mapa. Nie, przeszliśmy. No to jednak nie tutaj mieliśmy się udać, ale pójdziemy do końca. O, to coś jest. To tutaj chyba. Ha! No nie, na samym końcu mapy. Tak jest, to tutaj. Mamy zegar. Która godzina? Trzecia. Spoko. Jakaś szafka, safe. Szafka, jakaś... Szafa. Co jest za tą szafą? Mogę to przesunąć? No, oczywiście, że chcę popchnąć.
What's this?
Harry!
Sybil?
Ona żyje.
Oh, I'm glad you're okay. I shouldn't have left you. Things are worse than I thought. It's nuts.
What are you doing here? I thought you left town.
I saw you go in here, so I followed you. I couldn't get out. All the roads out of town are blocked. Cars have completely stopped running. The phones and radios are still out too.
What about my daughter? Did you see her?
I did see a girl.
Was it Cheryl?
I only caught a glimpse of her through the fog. I went after her, but she vanished. I don't know about your daughter, but...
And you just let her go? Where was it?
On Bachman Road. She was heading towards the lake.
Now don't get excited. It wasn't like she ran off exactly. There was no place for her to go. The road has been obliterated.
What? So then Cheryl...
It was like she was walking on thin air.
Hmm?
What about you? Anything?
Yeah, I met this bizarre woman. Her name's Dahlia Gillespie. Do you know her?
Dahlia Gillespie? No. And?
She said something about the town being devoured by darkness. Gibberish like that. Any idea what it means?
Darkness devouring the town? Must be on drugs. They sell them to the tourists. The force still can't figure out who's behind it. None of our leads have panned out. And the investigation is stalled.
What could drug trafficking have to do with all this?
I really don't know. But maybe that's the darkness she was talking about. That's all I can think of. What's this?
Just discovered it. Maybe there's something back there.
Let's have a look.
Wait. We don't know what's back there. I'd better check it out first.
I'm a cop. I should go.
No, I'm going.
All right. I'll cover you from here. Be careful. If anything looks fishy, get back here on the double.
Okay. Sybil?
Yeah?
Do you know anything about... Well, like some other world? It's like some kind of bad dream.
What are you talking about?
I'm not quite sure. I try to make sense of it, but then my mind goes blank. Everything's dark there, and I hear sirens in the distance. I met this nurse, Lisa. It's like I was there, but not really. It's all a blur, like some kind of hallucination, you know?
I have no idea what you're talking about, Harry.
Oh. I was just wondering. Never mind.
Harry. You're tired.
Yeah, maybe.
Nareszcie, Harry, przestałeś gadać. Bo tu czas się kończy. Dobra. Czas się prawie kończy, więc będę się z wami żegnał. Także trzymajcie się. Do zobaczenia. Do usłyszenia w następnym odcinku. Na razie.